want to go through your lock washer assembly. You have your flat washer, your lock washer, and your screw. How this goes on is first the lock washer and then the flat washer. So the flat washer is going to be against the wood. If you have this lock washer going against the wood, that's going to eat away at the wood and it's going to cause all kinds of problems. So again, you have your screw. First goes on your lock washer, then goes your flat washer.